Diego Costa has had a lot to say this week. He feels that he's been treated like a criminal. He says he must return to Atletico Madrid. He's calling on Chelsea to lower their arms. Are you in touch with him?
It's great. Yeah. I prefer to love. Yeah, I think it's it's great. Yeah, but I can tell you that everyone who works in Chelsea knows very well what happened last season with him. I stop, but I repeat, and it's funny this. On this interview.
The club starts.
No. I'm not interested to continue this this issue. And I repeat, for me, is the past. Stop.